Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, third chapter algebra, exercise 3.15. First subdivision is the graph. Graph the following quadratic equation and state their nature of the solution. So here the quadratic equation given is x squared minus 4x plus 4 is equal to 0. So we'll find the coordinate points that has to be plotted in the graph sheet. So first one is x, whatever we are going to take, so we will take it as minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 we will take. Then here it is x squared minus 4x plus 4, and then the last column is whatever we are adding, that will be there in the last column, that is y coordinate of that. Okay, so x squared minus 4x, and this one, this is the y coordinate, that is y is equal to x squared minus 4x plus 4. Okay, so first one is x squared, so it is 16. We'll write it like this. So 16, 9, 4, 1, 0, again 1, 4, 9, 16, and then 25. Then minus 4x, so minus into minus is plus. So here it will be 16, then 12, then 8, then 4, 0, then minus 4, minus 8, minus 12, minus 16, and then minus 20. Then the last column is 4 everywhere. So now we will add all these things. So 16 plus 4 is 20, 20 plus 16 is 36. So the first coordinate point is minus 4, 36. So that also we will write it together by the end. So here 9 plus 12 21, 21 plus 4 is 25. Then 4 plus 4 8, 8 plus 8 16. Then here it is 9, then 4. Then here plus 4 minus 4 will get cancelled, 1 I will get. Then here also 4 plus 4 8 plus 8 minus 8 will get cancelled, 0 I will get. Then here it is 9 plus 4 is 13 plus 1 I will get. Then 16 plus 16 minus 16 will get cancelled, 4. Then here it is 20. 25 minus 20 is 5. 5 plus 4, 9 and 8. So the coordinate points are minus 3, 25. Then minus 2, 16. Then minus 1, 9. Then 0, 4. And then 1, 1. 2, 0. 3, 1. 4, 4 and 5, 9. So these are all the points that we are going to plot it in the graph sheet now. So now we will plot it in the graph sheet. First point is minus 4, 36. So minus 4 and then 36 will be here. So this point is minus 4, 36. Second point is minus 3, 25. So minus 3 here and then 25 will be between 24 and 26. So this point is minus 3, 25. Next point is minus 2, 16. So this point is minus 2, 16. Then minus 1, 9. Minus 1, 9 will be between 8 and 10. So minus 1, 9. Then 0, 4. 0, 4. Then 1, 1. 1, 1. Then 2, 0. This point is 2, 0. 2, 0. Then 3, 1. So 3, 1 point is here. 3, 1. Then 4, 4. 4, 4. 4, 4. Then 5, 9. 5, 9. This point is 5, 9. So now we will join all these points. All these points we will join. So this point is minus 1,
9. So we have to plot it carefully. So this point is minus 1, 9, so that we will get it as a perfect graph. So 0 here, then here, then here, it will go like this. So we got a parabola here, that is U shape. We got a parabola, we got. So we are asked to find the nature of the roots. So first we have given the graph for the quadratic equation, then the point of intersection of the curve with the x-axis is 2, 0, 2, 0, and then the nature of the roots are real and equal roots. The solution is 2, 2, the roots are real and equal, real and equal roots. Roots are real and equal. That is 2, 2 is a root. The roots are real and equal. We are asked to find this one only. After plotting the graph, we are asked to find the nature of the root. So the nature of the root is real and equal. Okay. Thank you.